Okay, so today I would like to tell you what is linguistic, because the course we are doing right now is applied linguistic. Okay, so right now let me share screen. Okay, so can you see this slide clearly, everyone?
Not full, teacher.
Full?
Not clearly, teacher.
Okay, again.
They're good, teacher.
What is one?
They're good.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay for you, but not for me. Wait. How about this one? Sorry, can you see it clearly?
Yeah, I can see it clearly.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Okay, so right now I would like to tell all of you about linguistic because the course we are doing right now is applied linguistic, and it is a branch of linguistic as well. Okay, so right now let me start. What is linguistic? Okay. Okay, linguistic is the scientific study of language. Yes, it is the scientific study of language. The word language here means language in general, not a particular language, any language. I mean any language, okay? So please focus on this word scientific study. It is the fact. It is the real thing, okay? It is scientific, the language. It has its structure, it has its own way of working, okay? Okay, according to Robin 1985, linguistic is concerned with human language as a universal and recognizable part of the human behavior and of the human faculty, perhaps one of the most essential to human life as we know it, and one of the most far-reaching of human capabilities in relation to the whole span of mankind achievement. Okay, so here linguistic is concerned with human language. It deals with only human language, okay, as a universal and recognizable part of the human behavior. I mean, human language is a part, a recognizable part or universal part of the human behavior, okay? Okay, why scientific? Okay, why we say it is a scientific study of the language. So what does it mean scientific, and why it is scientific? Okay, because linguists study language systematically. Yes, so the language, it has its own system, it has its own structure. That's why we call it scientific. Sorry. Two, They apply the scientific method by making observations. Yes. So when you learn the language, you have to do the observation. You have to observe. Okay. You have to observe, like you observe the native speaker. How to have a good pronunciation and how to have a near native speaker ability. Okay. B, testing hypothesis. Yes, we can do research. Yes, we can do the study about the language. Okay. And C, developing theory. Yes, in the language you have theory. We have theory, so it is scientific. Okay. Linguistics involves an analysis of language form, language meaning, and language in context. Okay, you see? Linguistics involves an analysis of language form. Yes. We analyze language form, we analyze language meaning, and we analyze language in context, according to the context. This one language in context means pragmatics. Okay? We can say pragmatic. Okay. The sound of language encompasses more than sound, grammar, and meaning. When you study linguistics, you are at the crossroad of every discipline. I mean, if you study linguistics, you have to study every aspect of the language, not only the grammar, the meaning, the sound, but you have to study every aspect of the language. Okay, so that's why we have not only the intro link, macro or micro linguistic, but we have also macro linguistic. Okay. Okay, linguistic as a science, scientific approaches in the study of linguistic. Yes. Linguistic as a science, scientific approaches in the study of linguistic. Okay. We have scientific approaches in the study of linguistic. That's why we can say linguistic is a science. Okay. Number one, objectivity. Objectivity means judgment based on observable phenomena and uninfluenced by emotion or personal prejudices. Okay. Chẳng hạn như xong bây giờ lại nói chuyện này bài tiết mà chúng dương đang mặt vừa thế biết ha objectivity này về tùy về copy subjectivity. Okay. Chẳng subjectivity miền này tha nhưng mà ưu thọ tha nhóm su chi đi cho chặt khi nhóm đấy chi đi tha cho chặt khang nhóm su cuông you like me cuông tha cho chặt mom chờ cho chặt phẩm ta tôi bong được ô nhóm su chain ly cho chặt nhóm đấy chain ly tháng nhóm su cho chặt đấy chờ để chờ na vừa thọ chẳng miền này tha อันนี้คือท่า subjectivity คือบุคคลเนี่ยมนุษย์เนี่ยมี opinion same เนี่ยตลอดไปอันนั้นคือท่า subjectivity ตรงนั้นพี่ objectivity มีในท่าอุทธรณ์ยมเลือกบิดมาเคอร์พวกหอมวยจังยมสัวท่าชีดีนี่โฟไอ้ชีดีก็จะท่าพวกหอมสัวเชนลี่อันนี้โฟไอ้เชนลี่ก็จะท่าพวกกระหอมnhâm xua cuông poi cái marker này cuông một con chim tháp bùa của họ chẳng hạn vậy đây chỉ real thing robot say muối the reality of it you can see the reality of it chẳng hạn đang khai thác objectivity มินเนอร์เนี่ยพวกนี้ก็ดูนี้ยัวดูนี้ฐานนั่งเวียนจังนะครับ objectivity นะ objective study of language is hindered by various cultural, social, and historical misconception about concerned languages มาจังไรนั้นเกย์ใจปีกุลน้องในการศึกษาในภาษาคือเรียงสเตะภาษาอีกละเรียงสเตะภาษากระตาบับปะทอกระตาสังคมกระตาบับวัตสักบ้างจังให้บรรจียืนเมียนอามาโครลิงวิสติกไลท์ social linguistic เนี่ยเกย์ศึกษาอังกฤษการอาบิวัตการปรับตัวภาษาในขนมสังคมมวยติดตามดำเนินการบอวีขนมกลมลงตุสวัติการศพภาษาปีอันนั้นมีในทำไมกลายมาวิอาบิวัตเวติจิโบทำไมบ้างเฮ้ยอันนั้นเรียกเปรียบเทียบนักมาโครลิงวิสติกเลยโอเค number two consistencyconsistency นะ allow no contradictory remark or statement require that all parts of analysis be consistent with the whole บ่าหลายนั้นគេចង់និយាយថាអត់មាន contradictory remark ទេអត់មានទ្រឹស្ដីផ្ទុយទេឧទោថាវេយ្យាករគេនិយាយអញ្ចឹងឬក៏ពាក្យហ្នឹងត្រូវអានអញ្ចឹងអត់មានទ្រឹស្ដីមួយថាអេអត់ទេពាក្យហ្នឹងសមតែអានទេអាសំតា stress លើឈៀងនេះគឺអត់ទេណាតាវាល្មិចគឺអញ្ចឹងហើយវាអត់មាន contradictory remark ទេណាអញ្ចឹងហើយបានគេថាឲ្យយើង observe តាពួក native នេះគេណាថា based on observable phenomena ពឹងផ្អែកទៅលើការសង្កេតរបស់យើងស៊ើបសង្កេតរបស់យើងណាតាភាសាហ្នឹងតាពាក្យហ្នឹងnative speaker គេប្រើយ៉ាងម៉េចគេបញ្ចេញសំឡេងយ៉ាងម៉េចយើង observe យើងរៀនតាមគេថ្ងៃក្រោយភាសានឹងវាផ្លាស់ប្ដូរ native គេប្រើមកគេចង់មានន័យថាម៉េចយើងត្រូវតែប្រើតាមន័យនឹងដូចគេដែរអានឹងគេថា observable phenomena ហើយโอเค a linguist try to answer linguist គឺជាអ្នកសិក្សាអំពីភាសានោះណា linguist is a person who we can say the scholar of the language អ្នកចេះទាំងខាងភាសាហ្នឹងគេហៅថា linguist โอเค how did language begin and what were the very earliest languages like okay two how have languages changed over time ba តើភាសាបានផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទៅតាមពេលវេលាយ៉ាងម៉េចអាហ្នឹងគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងsocial linguistic ហ្នឹងហើយណាសិក្សាអំពីការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរនៃភាសាទៅតាមសម័យកាល What make languages change តើអ្វីធ្វើឲ្យភាសាផ្លាស់ប្ដូរណាកត្តាអីខ្លះបាទអាហ្នឹងយើងនឹងដឹងច្បាស់នៅក្នុង social linguisticមានគ្នាយើងត្រូវធ្វើ presentation អំពីអាហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងយើងនឹងដឹងច្បាស់នៅពេលនោះណាអានេះគឺ how did languages begin and what were the very earliest language like អាហ្នឹងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹង anthropological linguistic ណាអាហ្នឹងក៏គ្មានគ្នាយើងមួយទទួលបន្ទុកដែរខ្ញុំឲ្យណានឹងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹង macro linguistic តាមភាសាហ្នឹងមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរប្រែប្រួលទៅតាមសង្គមនឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចហើយភាសានឹងកើតឡើងតាំងពីពេលណាភាសានឹងយើងខ្ចីពីភាសាណាមកឧទោខ្ចីពីភាសាឡាតាំងនៅឆ្នាំណាឧទោណាអូខេ Point number 3 How is it that we learn our own language as children without any Okay sorryWe cannot see this one. But how is it that we learn our own language as children without anybody teaching us? But ในทางถ้ายังเรียนภาษาบอกลวนยืงเรียนมาเนี่ยไม่เจ๊อย่างไม่กัดตัวสันบาเปิดยืงนักไม่ไม่นึกอัดเมียนนามเนี่ยบ่งเรียนยืงป่ะนะโอเคนักเปียกคนนักมาโครลิงวิสติกเปิดยืงเรียนอันปีอันสโตรฟอลจิคอลลิงวิสติกเปิดยืงเรียนอันปีโซเชียลลิงวิสติกเปิดยืงเรียนอันปีWe have many apply linguistic. We the young learn to be forensic linguistic. Young đang ngày nè, đang nơi chồng lao chẳng ngon nè. Nguyên đây tha đời xa sầm mù chẳng ngon nâng hơi. Tiêu kia bổng bay phía xa nâng tới chia bổng cụ macro linguistic tiền nâng nè. Mình muốn nguyên tái.อ่ะผมวยจดจ่อระบอลิงวิสติกมีอะไรคลาสเนี่ยตอนนี้มีนซิเมนติกมีนฟอนเนริกมีนฟอนโลจีมีนมอร์ฟอลจีมีนซินแท็กมีนไอ้มันจะนู่นผมวยป่ะแต่ในสามารถกิจกรรมกิบุลิงฟินกิจชอบชื่อสมูแต่ก็ตัวบางการเมียนมาโครลิงวิสติกได้ศึกษาปีพิซซ่าเปียกปอนต์ตัวนั้นบัพโฟพิซซ่าเปียกปอนต์ตัวนั้นดาวของนาในพิซซ่าอยู่ในทางศึกษาทางตาพิซซ่านั้นกุมใจมาบีน่าฉน้ำน่าใจมาบีเปียกบารังหรือกุมใจมาเลทินใจมาบีบาลัยสังสกัดมานะโอเคHow do we speak and how do we understand what people mean? อันนั้นเปรียบวันนั้ง social linguistic ป่ะเปรียบวันตระหนักการตระหนักน้องปีวับทองว่าตัววับทองว่าตัวกราบอีสานป่ะ How are languages organized and what is the best way to describe their organization? ป่ะอันนั้นเปรียบวันนั้ง morphology เปรียบวันนั้ง syntax ป่ะเปรียบวันนั้ง lexicon ป่ะตายังเตรประกาศเคลียร์อย่างมาประกาศปี morphology ประกาศปีอุปโภคติจติจิติเชอร์ติจิติชิงอย่างมาปรา prefix ดูก็ suffix ปราไอ้บ่าอันนั้นเนี่ย how are languages organized บ่า and what is the best way to describe their organization บ่า okay so right now we go to another point scope of linguistics what does linguistic studyOkay. What does linguistic study? Okay. The scope of linguistic is huge. Okay. It covers a wide range of field and topic. You see, scope of linguistic. Scope. Scope means that we solve a problem that comes up. Scope of linguistic. You mean that linguistic we study the learning class? Yeah.What does linguistic study? ตาวิศักษาปีครับสามปีสมเลยศักษาปีรัชนาสมควรในพิศา subject verb object A จังเตอร์นะศักษาปีการบังการปี teaching teacher teaching โอเคจังมาศึกษาปีวัฒนธรรมตาการรับพิศานั้นลำใบตุ่มเนี่ยตุ่มน้องปีมนุษย์เนี่ยเติมมนุษย์เนี่ยได้เรียนวัฒนธรรมของเนียงเกี่ยวตรีทัวอย่างไหมจิตตรีโยพิศาไอจิพิศาโก้บ่าอันนั้นคือเรียนในขนมการศึกษาปี linguistic อะไรบ่า the scope of linguistic is you มีในทางสโคปวิทย์ธรรม linguistic มวยกูวิทย์ธรรมกูครอบติดดับอ่ะอะไรยังเบิกครอบติดดับตีมวย phonaticกรอบนันดับที่ปีกรอบดับเลย phonology morphology syntax semantic and
pragmatic
and pragmatic บ่า and pragmatic หมดเดียดเห็นไหมปุตโตเปียนนั่งเมาส์วิทย์กรอบนันดับเลยปุ่ม macro เดียดศึกษา forensic linguistic พิซซ่าได้ปราณในตรงพิซซ่าจะบังเห็นได้ทำไหมมีในทางกิจศึกษาหรือหุ้น กิดังทานเนี่ยแต่นี่ยจับจมรถนามเนี่ยนะเนี่ยนั่งจีชวนจีดไอเดียดโดยสาแต่แอคชั่นโดยสาแต่ระบีบได้นี่ยตาชวนจีนี่นี่ยจีดูเตยยัยทำไมตาชวนจีนี่จีดูเตยยัยทำไมนะจังกิดังกิเรียนพิซานั่งก็กิดังจังเนี่ยได้อุทธรณ์เนี่ยทุกการในขนมสถาบันรุ่มตัวอุทธรณ์จังกิซึมแกดูโทรทัศน์เมียนปอดมือจับชุมรมวยที่จับโกนปีนามวยเตยนะตั้งไปตีลอยตั้งไปย่อยลอยต่อเก็บมันเกิดดอกเล็กโกนจังหันเนี่ยจับชุมรมวิเตมาผมนายนะถ้าเลยเตยย่อยลอยอย่าเวียดดับเมื่อเวลาตั้งไปอย่าเวียดดอกเล็กโกนจังเป็นอย่าเวียดใหญ่มาวนั่งอ่ะกิถอดกิริคอนตกตอริคอนตกจังผู้ผลิตได้ศึกษาปีปัจจุบันปรุงตัวนั้นคือศึกษาตาพิศานั้นชวนจินนาจินนาปราจังอาชวนละมือรู้ว่าเวียคลาคือตามนั้นดังทวีจินนาจังอุทธรทวีจีชวนจิตชันเดแต่เวียปราบยึดมีในท่าเวียคลาจิตดังจังเวียนี่ใจปราบปกมาในโกนแต่เวียจับตุ๊ดนั่งรือโกปลิ้นนั่งทำเวียจีจวนเจ็ดอัฟริกตามไปไหวนานก็หมายท้าก็หมายดังทำเวียจีนานปัญการใหญ่บางเวียเนี่ยสเลงแอคชั่นใส่นั้นเกิดดังผู้ซื้อบังเกิดผู้ได้เรียนอัมพีฟอร์เรนซิกลิงวิสติกนั่งเกิดดังดาวพิซาร์นั่งเหม็นผู้อัฟริกาได้พิซาร์นั่งพิซาร์จนจันจันจนจันจันเรียนน้องเลวิใหญ่จังอ่ะแกอันนั้นคือ forensic linguistic จังเวีย cover เลยช้านะตุ้มพงเวีย social linguistic วิเคราะห์ตัวนับตัวเลือกพิซซ่ามวยนักนุ่งสังคมมวยกามุนเก็บปลาไหมกามุนเก็บปลาไหมกามุนเก็บปลาไหมจังให้บานยิงกวงเตยคืนเนี่ยดูจีวัฒน์โทมราที่คืนเกศวัฒน์ประสานมวยประมาณเกวัยบักใบจังเต้นะจังตะเปียเกตจิกกวงกายตะกี้คืนเมียนเตียงหมอกละจะเสียโซทำไมจังใดตอนเนี่ยเรียนพิซาน้องบัดเจนะพิซาดาวมั้งกี่มือตะกี้ดังตะโอ้ประสานนั่งอ่ะพิซาตะกี้มีผู้ใบบ้านนั่งอ่ะคือลาวมันล้มสมัยก็ว่าได้ครูราชนาบดก็เสียงนี้อ่ะโซปลาคืออ่ะโซเปียนลงได้ไงอันนั้นก็หายท้าAnthropological linguistic គេដឹងអានេះគេរៀនរហូតដល់អញ្ចឹងទៀតហ្នឹងបានគេដាក់ថា the scope of linguistic is huge is big very big it covers a wide range of fields and topics ណា you grab the top the learn field ជាច្រើន topic ជាច្រើនបាទ phonology ជាមួយ topic morphology ជាមួយ topic pragmatic ជាមួយ topicsyntax វាមក topic បាទចឹងវាក្រុមតបទៅលើ topic ជាច្រើនអូខេចឹងយើងមើលនៅក្នុង describe we can see linguistic you have the first one we have the first one phonetic herephonetic we study about lexicology ហើយនឹង etymology បាទអានេះសិក្សាអំពីពាក្យ lexicology តើពាក្យហ្នឹងមានប្រមាណជាង stress លើជាងណាបាទណាសលេងបន្តិចសលេងខ្លះខ្លះហ្នឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចបាទអាហ្នឹង lexicology ត etymologyសកថាតាពៀននឹងកំចៃមកពីណាបាទពៀននឹងយើងប្រើនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំណាយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមប្រើនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំណាដោយសារអីដោយសារតែមានមូលហេតុច្រើនឧទាហរណ៍ណាឧទាហរណ៍ថាពៀននឹងយើងកំចៃពីឡាតាំងក្នុងឆ្នាំ802បាទណាអានឹងគឺ etymology ទី2ឧទាហរណ៍ phonetic មកwe have phonology បាទអានេះគឺ lexicology etymology នេះជា physical study នេះជា phonology គឺ mental study of the sound អានេះមានន័យថា chia physical study of the sound นะมีในท่า the letter B บ่หายยังดัง the letter B บ่หาย the letter K คือขายคือจุบาจุบา the letter T คือทอยคือเถอะหายแต่ต่อไป phonology เมียนการลุกเชียงละลุกชันจะเนี่ยละเมียนการบินจันทร์เลยพบเนี่ยพูดหอน้อง phonology ในมวยพูดหอฟูนิมโดฟูนิมโดในตัวอัลฟอนอัติพูดหอ letter T ที่เมียนจาน T aspirate ดูจิตปี top top you feel a puff of air top top you see you can place your hand in front of your mouth and then you inject the sound out and then you can feel a puff of air top but letter T in the word stop it is an aspirated T you cannot feel a puff of air stop stop you see stop 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 you see yes so this is the scientific study yes I mean the study of the sound system when you see the word system you can see the structure there which one stay where which one is overlap which one huh? You have assimilation like this okay and we have like some people pronounce the word water some people pronounce water you see so this is the abstract thing the study of the language system in abstract way phonology it different from phonetic a phonetic niคืออันนั้นก็คือ physical study of the sound of the language in a physical way physical มีในมีรูปเรียนอย่างอ่านเบอร์ตั้งดังไง banana b นั่งดังเด้อ b เอ้ย n นั่งดังเด้อ n banana นะ and here as well in linguistic we have syntax syntax mean grammar subject stand first and then verb and then objectFor example, in conditional clause, you can place conditional clause first and then independent clause after. Or you can put independent clause first and then if clause next. And then you have to have punctuation like this, like that. Okay, this is syntax. And then you have semantic, you have pragmatic, you have morphology. You see, linguistic.Okay, phonetic. Phonetic study the production, transmission, and reception of speech sound. Okay, chẳng production of sound ni, dừng hai tha articulatory phonetic. Topi transmission of the sound, dừng hai acoustic phonetic. Topi reception of speech sound, dừng hai auditory phonetic. Và dừng miên hỏi anh ạ, không bị vô hỏi hỏiOkay, phonology with the way sound are used in individual languages. But topic phonology to example sound that select the travel purpose that can be sound in language system. The study of the sound system in a language phonology. Okay, morphology, the study of the formation of word. Okay.Yeah, morphology, the study of the formation of word. Like you have the word teach, and then you have the word teacher. The one who do this activity, teacher. And when you have the word manage, you can create a new word to refer to a person who do this action, manager. Educate, educator. See? You see, you can use the same formula, okay, because of the morphology.Morphology is the study of the structure of words. Morphology study minimal unit of meaning called morpheme and investigate the possible combination of this unit in a language to form word. Okay. morphology นี่คือศึกษาปีในตัวตัวในอัตในเตียนนะดูอุทธา past tense past tense ระบบ study คือ study time ed manage time ed manage work time ed ប៉ុន្តែការអានបញ្ចេញសលេងរបស់ ED មួយមួយហ្នឹងគឺអានផ្សេងគ្នាអមួយខាន់អាន it អមួយអាន the អមួយអាន the ឧទាហរណ៍ work ហ្នឹងគឺ work work the ទៅ start started you see នេះ investigate the possible combination of this unit ពេលដែលយើង combine អា ED ជាមួយនឹង verb យើងត្រូវតែសិក្សាអំពីសលេងតើវាចេញយ៉ាងម៉េចសលេងនេះបាទអាចជួយ verb ខ្លះមិនក៏មិនចឹង tick មិនក៏មិនដាក់ tick ed ទៅជា thought បាទអាហ្នឹងគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹង morphology យើងនឹងសិក្សាលម្អិតអំពី morphology for example the word imperfection is composed of four morphemes ចឹងនេះមក morpheme im perfect im im មានន័យថា not perfect អានេះគឺ suffix to create now perfect and perfection yes s refer to plural yes if phoneme ជា morpheme plural yes the root perfect អានេះគេហៅថា root ណាអ្នកទាំងគ្នានេះជា root ក្នុងពាក្យនឹងមួយពាក្យដើមគឺពាក្យ perfect ត្រូវមកគេចង់បង្កើតជា noun perfection គេចង់បង្កើតជា plural perfections រួចហើយគេចង់ដាក់បង្កើតន័យផ្ទុយវាថា im មក improper imperfection yes តែកម្ពីនេះជាពាក្យ root the root perfect is transform from the adjective into a noun អញ្ចឹងពេលយើង transform a adjective នេះទៅជា noun by the addition ដោយបន្ថែម n made negative with im ហើយបន្តមកបង្កើតគំរូ negative ដោយថែម prefix im ហើយនឹង plural ដោយថែម s អញ្ចឹងមកពាក្យនេះគឺមាន4 morpheme នេះ4 morpheme okay syntax syntax the study of sentences formation ការសិក្សាអំពីការបង្កើត clear តោះពីយើងចេះពាក្យមួយមួយតោះពីយើងដឹង function ពាក្យមួយមួយយើងត្រូវចេះបង្កើតជា phrase បង្កើតជា clause បង្កើតជា sentence syntax is the level at which we study how words combine to form phrases phrases combine to form clauses and clauses join to make sentences ណាឡើយអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នា observe មើលខ្ញុំអានតែ sentences ខ្ញុំអត់អាន sentence ទេខ្ញុំអាន sentences sentences see នឹងដោយសារ assimilation បាត់សលេងអាណាបាត់អាណាលឺខ្លាំងទីទៀតយើងនឹងលំបាត់ថែមទៀតណា synonyms ទៅពាក្យ international ណាតែខ្លះ international អត់ព្រោះទេតើអាន international តើតើអានត្រូវអត់ទៅពួក Afric ពួក native ចង់វាអាន international ណា international មានធើដែរមានលឺសលេងធើ international ដែរ international you see international
yeah, yeah.
yes not on university international not on university for example យើងដែរលឺគេ promotion សាលានៅតនគេអានដែរ international អត់មានធើទេ international international បើយើងអានឲ្យវិញឲ្យច្បាស់ international international okay syntax study the rule for placing the element in the sentence such as noun noun phrases verb phrases and adverbial phrases បាទចឹងគេ syntax គេសិក្សាទាំងអស់ទាំងពាក្យអំពាក្យជា phrase phrase ដើរតួជាស្អីឈរកន្លែងណាបាទ adjective phrase noun phrase adverb phrase ឈរកន្លែងណា modify verb ណា modify noun ណា modify ឲ្យ adverb គ្នាវាមួយណាណាចឹងសិក្សាទាំងអស់ពាក្យប៉ុនវេយ្យាករណា Syntax also attempts to grab how this element function in the sentence. What is their role in the sentence? Ba, role to nitty with the eyes. Ba, element function we. The knong cloth nung, the knong clear nung, without two you say. You modify our noun, we go verb, we go adverb near we. You remember. The word boy is a noun. However, in each of the following sentences, it functions in different roles. The boy liked cricket. The old man loved the boy. In sentence A, it functions as the subject. You see, the boy liked cricket. In sentence B, it functions as the object. The old man loved the boy.